Hello everybody, and this is Rudinity5, and I am introducing you to my new Kingdom Hearts Let's Play. In this video, I give you the introduction sequence, which I originally uploaded, and unfortunately this is my second attempt at uploading it due to copyright issues with the song that is amazing. So I'm re-uploading it with commentary so I can claim fair use, and I am stating here that I can claim fair use as it is not, I do not believe it is the full song, and I am having commentary alongside the song, and I am also criticising or reviewing the song, and that is the same with my entire Kingdom Hearts Let's Play. So apologies if you cannot quite hear my voice, then does let me alter the music until further on in the game, I do not believe, but this introduction, as you can see from the caption, the introduction sequence is amazing. Pure amazing. It is very well done, I believe. One of the best introduction sequences that I know of. There is the main protagonist of the series, Sora.
I've been having these weird thoughts lately. Like, is any of this for real?
Literally. And here is the beginning of the song. So I do not know if you will get to hear this song. It may or may not end up being muted once again. Although it really shouldn't, because it should be fair use at this point. It is amazing. And I will link in the description what the song is. And you should go and buy it. You really should. There's Riku, Sora's friend, best friend. Conveniently placed current there to drag him away. There's Kairi, who is rather important for this game. That part is my favourite part in the entire song. Sorry for the terrible singing. But if any of you have watched my Friday Night or Saturday Night Banter videos, you will have found out that I do like to sing Spike of the World. Boom! One of the best intros ever, in my opinion. Well done to Square Enix, or and the publishers of this game are Square Enix and Disney Interactive Studios. All rights go to them. Let's get started.